living in mitosis. Your ace, your identical daughter cells, they all begin to interface. She includes G1 and G2. And I know when interface occurs, that can only mean one thing. MDF and CDK. Next comes mitosis. The nucleolus disappears in prophase. Kinetic cores form in prometaphase. Chromosomes move to the middle in metaphase. Afterwards comes anaphase. This is when sister chromatids are made. Centrioles fold chromosomes in two halves. And telophase and nuclear membrane forms. Cell division and mitosis. That's the last mitotic stage of cytokinesis. Your cytoplasm divides, creating two daughter cells. And I know when interphase occurs, you need MTF and CDK. And I know when interphase occurs, DNA starts to replicate. Cell division and mitosis.